Hey.
Hey, ninja aluminum. Check.
Right here.
Ballistic nylon. Check. And a vitamin.
Here's his head.
Planet's this.
Right here.
We're going to be making weapons to a low slung, baby, streamlined, and very heavily armored tent. Oh, yeah. Just like a tent that you would go backpacking with.
That's his butt. Hey, that's his butt.
It's got armored panels, it's got aluminum tent poles.
Everyone be quiet, it's Jimmy's nap on you.
It's got a heavy-duty fabric, you crawl inside, and you're safe.
That's his head.
And with the addition of a spike base that will secure it into the ground, that
is what says I'm not going anywhere.
That's his shoulder. That's his butt.
That's portability.
Nice. There we go.
I love it.
Our tornado protection device needs to do three things here. It needs to keep it from blowing away. It needs to protect you from debris, and it needs to be able to face the wind and change its direction. Today, we're testing protection from debris. Our debris will be this silicon-sized piece of wood right here, which will be fired at our device by this.
That's his ear. You're getting close.
With frightening results.
It killed him. It trucked all the shock box stickers in his chest.
But this time, it's got wood.
It's his butt again.
Why are we firing these wood cylinders at our shield? Well, first off, we're fresh out of cows. And secondly, wood debris is the most likely thing that you're going to find in a tornado. And so, that's what this is representing.
And representing the person in the prototype is Buster, who for once may not need to be nervous.
Are you having trouble? Here.
Here.
Let's turn it on his back. Right there. There. There's his nose. That's where you eat from.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Dr. Ivan, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, you bring that.
I'm just pushing him around.
Oh, yeah!
Did it hit it?
Oh, yeah. It hit it and glanced off, and it's about...
Well, you'll figure it out.